over, Pungus, Pungan Army, Monoshark, and welcome back to another video here on Invisible Crush. Just need to sort that out. Welcome back. We're doing some Hearthstone 4. New game. So we could either start just before 9-11, or we could start the world today, which is what we're going to be doing. Normally in Hearthstone 4, you either start before World War 1 or before World War 2, but I've got Modern Sword, but basically means we're playing Monday. So we're going Monday. And who are we going to be? We could either be Donny Boy, Teresa, Francois Hollande, Angela Merkel, who I really hope Paul is well with her, because you know she's been caught shaking. Shinzo Abe, Vladimir Putin, or I could go for another country. Now, I'm a proud Brit, so I could go Teresa, or I could be an absolute weapon and go with Donny Boy. It's going to be one of these two. I think Brexit comes up really quickly. Yeah, there's Brexit. We're going to be the United Kingdom. That's what we're going to do. We'll play on... We'll play on recruit some rubbish at this game. Yeah, I can't get achievements, unfortunately. So let's start this. So first things first is I guess we need to build our army up. That's what we need to do. Then we need to look for, you know, what's our plans. Is there any country I'm annoyed that we're going to go and just take? We could immediately go straight away and take Ireland. That's what we could do. Oh, this game's been updated. Mod's been updated. Since I last played it, actually. Do remember, there is a wiki for this. I'm also in the Discord for this, so we're all good. Let's research that. Research all of this stuff. That's 2,000, that is good lord. And we can do that one. So all these will take absolutely bloody ages to research. So this one. Research left to be done. Now I've got some unsigned divisions. 21 divisions to be precise. These Cronal group cannot work. There you go. Done. You can just go. Civilian factories, yeah, we don't want that. So I don't remember the oh god, I'm not even on Britain. Now. I'm gonna actually change my controls. Oh, won't let me. Because no, I use WASD more than anything for games like. Because I grew up playing Minecraft, so I use WASD for instead of the arrow keys. But in this game, it's the arrow keys, and I can't. Then I'll change it. If you do know, tell me in the comments below. take 6 off your hand. I'll put Rob Magowan. Then we'll have exercising, because that brings in strength. No divisions and basic strength. We cannot be outmatched, can we? You can train up in the Scotland. Didn't mean to do that. We can go to Wales. I'm so bad at this. It's really important that we have all these on green, because I want to make us into a militaristic country. This can go to East Mids, where I live. At least in England. Close enough. We can go down to Southern England. Oof. Recruit and deploy. Then that goes. Damn, don't have to upgrade. We'll do guards now. East England, you can't lecture on. Special forces, that's important. Why does it have Nottingham and Leicester, but not Derby? They even have Stoke and Birmingham, but not Derby. They even have Sheffield. Did what I'm supposed to find from Derby, and literally every single city they've got on it is in the Midlands, but Derby. Boils me. Boils my pee, that does. Let's go to Gwynedd. Once that's done. National focus. So we have to do that first. Yeah, that's a future problem. I could have Therese Meritire. Also build a coastal fort across southern England. Let's also put some biofuel refineries in. Naval base, let's put some there. Protect the Midlands. Industry, you know, this is something important to me. Then we obviously need a fair few intelligence stations, because that's also something very important to me. I've sent a Discord message, which is really annoying. These episodes will, like Mr. President, be like 15 minutes long each. So we've actually not got that much left to do. Airbase we've done. This is also quite important that we have a fair few of these. And infrastructure, hugely important. Infrastructure is basically what fuels an economy. That's humongously important that we have that. Right, I'd say we're ready to go. Still on. Let's have them training. you lot can come train up in Northern Scotland. Yeah, we'll go train up in the cold. God, trust him. They in Russia. I've no idea where they are. Could be in Canada. We could go train in America actually. That would leave us completely. Oh no, they're over here in Germany. So what they need to do. So where's the nearest one? Is probably. Let's go and find an airport. Because I want them coming home. I don't need them in Germany anymore. So this could take many, many episodes just for us to prepare for war, but you know, I'm not going to declare war on anyone while I'm not ready, if you know what I mean. You know, a bit bizarre for me to do. I keep looking back, looking at my webcam, and it's there. We'll probably go for 2 more minutes. But yeah, we can put soups in this now. And these lot can all come. Just one unit left in movement. It's January, isn't it? It's quite cold. That's how I'm training. This means that we'll be an elite military country before we've even really started. Let's evaluate where we're going to go. Nice. But I don't know if that's good actually. Do I want to come into Africa? We are naturally rich. If I was to come into a country, I have permission to come into all these. So I'll probably come right down and start in Zimbabwe, because they don't like us anyway. That's Robert Mugabe, who's radical on the left wing. So they don't like us. So we'll... Oh, America. I'll accept that, Donny boy. Donny old chap. Anyway, we'll end this first episode of Hearts by Four. I hope you all really enjoyed it. Ooh. There's a combat over. Thanks so much for watching this episode. My name's Rob, and I'll see you all next time. But till then.